I believe is very unfair to take a snippet, I don't know how many characters that is, and say, okay, we're going to take this clip and this is what she meant, right? We have no beginning, we have no end, we don't know what the context was.
I mean, this tweet says pedophilia is a cornerstone of Islam.
Yeah, no, I don't think that's me. I would never have said that.